You know what? The worst crime that you can do is lie to yourself, to yourself. You know what I'm saying?
Church.
That's the worst thing you can ever do. So to sit here and deny the fact that I feel and am connected to what's going on in my environment and in all that, it would be a ridiculous thing. But I also know where I'm from and what I'm about. You know what I'm saying? And it goes back to how articulate you can be in communicating that to the masses.
To this record with just my head on right, and it took me a little time to get that together. Strong arm steady, get a bar. Strong arm steady, the gang, get a bar. Alive and kicking. Will serve anything you can put up. Strong arm steady will serve anything you can put up. Early. That's my own thizzle. Steady gang. Get a bar you ain't heard?
Yeah, that. No West.
Yes.
Come on. Here we go. Steady gang, steady gang, steady gang, steady gang. Yeah, that. Clack,
yes.
Clack. Clack, 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 clack. Come on. Yeah.
Strong on steady, we ready, it's time to ball out. My vocal cords, big cold shit, they never thaw out. Industry try to pay.
Strong arm steady, gang, bang, bang.
So strong arm steady is something that, you know, I believe in, and I have faith in. Crondon wants it, he gets it. You know what I'm saying? He sees and he's willing to learn.
Niggas is young, man. Niggas can run faster, harder, longer, stronger, swing, lift more, all of that. All of that. All of that and some more shit. And I can get out there with them niggas that's really, really still doing it and hang.
Phil is, man. Phil is an MC, man. You know what I'm saying? Phil is gonna be all or nothing.
Been moving at the speed of light since 40 days and 40 nights. Restless by any means. Man versus machine. With weapons at mass destruct. Wood fever made him pass the Dutch. As you should. That's what's up.
Mitchie Slick is his own entity, man. He's got his own cornerstone platform to launch off from.
You know, we got a well-rounded spectrum of hip-hop. That's all Steady Gang is, homie. It's just an array of mind states, but all from a hip-hop perspective. You know what I mean? You got Phil, you got Crime, you got Mitch, you got X. X doing his thing on the big world, you know what I'm saying? TV, all that type of shit. We got that part, so Phil gonna give you the underground feel, you know what I'm saying? Straight for the cast is about that pen. Crime gonna take you to the streets, and Mitchie Slick just gonna West Coast gangbang you the fuck out.
Cluck, 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 cluck.
Stay plotting like Big Plotting to swoop down and crash your party. All bark, no price. Shit. We don't bark, nigga. We bite to the white. This shake to the afterlife. Hard work and sacrifice. Who's your daddy? Make you wanna drop everything and move to Cali. We classic. Go ahead, speak my name. And I'ma lay your ass down like an all-star game. Come on. Clap for the niggas that bang in the inner city. And clap for the enemies creeping and coming. Get me beat. Thankful. If you get away alive, you wouldn't kill them. Won't let none die. So keep it moving. Clap for the niggas that bang in the inner city.
your shoulder blade, bitch, man.
Either you do or you die, you know? I put my word to all three of them dudes that I was gonna be driving force behind the group, Strong Arm Steady. And that's exactly what I'm gonna do. I believe these guys can be superstars. I believe that these guys have what it takes to be success in business, success in art, and success in life. It's beyond rap music, homie. It's like you gotta believe and you gotta have faith.
This is your fifth record, brother. Like I told you upstairs, man. It's album number 5, brother.
I got a lot to say, man. I just need to start digging through that motherfucking beat stack and start finding, like, niggas is cement shit. Niggas is sending the motherfuckers
shit,
in.
Man. We got shit right now.
We got some shit.
You ain't like none of this shit.
It gotta jump out at me, homie, because it gotta jump out at me because I love what I do too much.
Right now, I'm in with Xzibit, you know what I'm saying? The nigga got a nigga on one, smashing, you know what I'm saying? Just trying to keep it motivated. I can play. Yes, I can play a little bit, man. Lord bless me.
All these niggas start giving us love, saying I'm the shit, Xzibit, you the shit. Jelly roll, can I get a beat for real? Jelly on the strong, I'm cool for real. Yeah, motherfucker, why don't you just chill? Cause I'm just cooling off the spot. Ain't much room, but you're making it.
Actually, man, you know, I'm from Tulsa, Oklahoma, man. You know, higher than my mama's brothers is the Gap Band, so, you know, it's like in the bloodline, you know. My mom is the only girl of the three brothers. You know what I'm saying? It's Ronnie Wilson, then my mama Loretta, then Charlie Wilson, then Robert. I'm out here. Remember my brother, Black Tovin. You know what I'm saying? Then I got my baby brother, Jovi. That's where it come from. That's what my nigga wanted me to let y'all know. You know what I'm saying? So now you know.
Hey, yo, it's the Immaculate Conception. Bust himself, nothing other than the Godfather. Spectacular X to the Zizzle. That's what the fuck it is. Enough said. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Bust is the animated, you know what I'm saying, just superhero of hip hop. You know what I'm saying? Just that's my dog. And him, for him to come through, it was nothing, man. My man came through, we did a song called Tough Guy. High Tech did that track. It came out crazy, you know what I'm saying? Bustle Boss, once again, riding.
We're gonna scare, we're gonna frighten niggas this year, dude.
Okay, I got something. Go to,
frighten them niggas. I want niggas to feel like God coming when they hear the music this time around, my nigga.
Any nigga front, I hold it steady. Back, the ratchet is spill your spaghetti. Properties of blocks, we control them. Many blocks, metal high, kill all your soldiers for me, my machete. We'll cut niggas like I ain't really like them. And carve a nigga meat deep like I'm killing a bison. Tyson, animal instinct, the way I will beat you. Got many shots and many spots for them bullets to eat you.
That's my
Busta Rhymes is my homie, man. You know, that's all it is to it. You know, forever. You know, that's my homie for life. I won't feel good doing just regular, you know what I'm saying, records because it's gonna make you shake your ass. You know what I'm saying? I've done that. We've been there. You know what I'm saying? I get no satisfaction from that as far as musically.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? Like, when I can do a fucking stadium show and then nigga drop that shit out and I say some, blah, blah, you know what I'm saying? That means some shit. Come on, man. It's got to be a balance there, man. You know?
Yeah. Yo. Come on. Ride with me. Let me take you somewhere. My father was a soldier. My mother was a writer. I was born with my fist balled up.
I just want to let niggas know that I'm a self-made man. You know what I'm saying? Like, man, I went and put the footwork and the groundwork in to make this shit happen, to be possible. This ain't no fucking, you know, fun for games. This ain't no luck of the draw. This ain't no fucking right place at the right time. This is hard fucking work.
And I'ma scream it to the whole fucking human race. Get a bar, get a taste. Enforce the muscle to your hustle and you did it with grace. Cause real niggas don't save face, they make movements. Back to the time when hip-hop was music. When N.W.A. got booed at the Apollo. Broke straight out of Compton and the whole world followed. Cause right now hip-hop is hollow with no substance. X-Men with the roughness. Cause success can suck sometimes.
Man, I feel fucking great.
Yeah,
I feel great. That felt fucking great. Right now, we are about to embark on adding visuals to the motherfucking monstrous heat we've been creating in the studio. The album is called Weapons of Mass Destruction. You know what I'm saying? It's an election year. We ain't heard nothing from the West in a long time. Your boy is, you know what I'm saying, definitely got a lot of shit to say. And momentum is tremendous. And we in the middle of a plain graveyard in the Mojave Desert. Very desolate, you know what I'm saying? Speaks well, adds real drama to the motherfucking music. Feel me?
Hey, baby, sexy lady. We got some weapons of mass destruction here, you know? It's like the many different sides of it, you know? There's a lot of things of weapons, you know? Planes have been used as weapons. The media is used as weapons. His fists are used as weapons, his voice, his lyrics, everything, you know? And we just trying to capitalize on each of the different aspects of it, you know?
These niggas run their yachts, but when it really cracked, them pussy niggas running laps. I clap them in their tracks, my paper coming stacks and stacks. Get in a paperback, let's let the Henny flow. Go where you wanna go. My party heavy set, ready set, baby, here we go. It's not a fucking game. You know my fucking name. I'm number one with a motherfucking bullet, mate. What? My soldiers come with missiles, cages, grenades, and pistols.
The hammer's back. The hammer's back. Those are the small things you have to pay attention to. Is the hammer's back. All you hook-ass niggas out there taking pictures with your motherfucking pistols. They ain't even got the hammers back.
Stopping with options. Fuck the industry. Derive energy from Hennessy. Literally, I smoke like a chimney. We got them numbers right. They want to catch you, get naked, begging to spend the night. Here goes some good advice. Come through stepping light. Believe me, extremely easy to lose your life. Get them up and keep them up. They trying to get me touched. If you go swing it, nigga, bring it. I don't give a fuck. Finna make this party jump.
Well, we're here today breaking into this fucking crack house. Me, fucking a croc hunter. I got Xzibit, a fucking rare rapper, here trying to break in. Let's see what we can find. Oh, fuck, here it is. The rare Xzibit. Breaking in.
Back to my old things.
Breaking and entering.
We had to snatch it up. Full metal jackets, they clack, clack in the back of my.
Keep out of the spooky house.
You're pissing through a plastic tube. I know you fucking hate it. We stay inebriated. Break out the Hennessy bottle, baby, you're regulated. It's not a fucking.
Yeah, you gonna get a bar and you gonna buy. You gonna purchase something or what? You know what I'm saying? Man, I think it was a very productive day. Today was a good day, to quote Q. I'm excited to see what they come and put together with for the album package. I am content.
Let me pitch some bitch. He's a mad nut. Let me spit some bitch. Let me throw some bitch. Let me pitch some bitch. He's a mad nut. Let me spit some bitch. Can you smell what the rock is cooking? Mr. X to the Z, dog, I had to do it. Lock the gang down like Martha Stewart. Like a big body Mercedes.
A day in the life of real steady gang soldiers. We're in Germany already. And we're gonna go do a show at the MTV Hip Hop Festival.
Listen, you want on everything I love.
Every nigga,
check it out. Check this out. Check this out. Right. I would never smoke a backwood again.
Backwood.
I would never smoke. I never enjoy getting high off a backwood.
Did you hear that? Did you hear that? He said he was never gonna smoke a backwood again. That's on tape. We gonna see.
shit, homie. This some next level shit. I'm loving this shit, homie. Motherfucker, done, I done Cali'd out. You know what I'm saying? I done did Cali like to the fullest, homie. Shit, this shit right here just opened a nigga eye, man. Seeing a whole bunch of new shit. You know what I'm saying?
I got a little yin and yang. You know what I'm saying? Here go the yin. Here go the yang. You smoke it together, and you know, you create balance within the whole ecosystem.
Manhandling, slap down. Man, I'm fucking around. I think big like a heart that rested my chest. Fuck punk motherfuckers that pray for my death. Niggas want me to show love, but ain't none left. Won't speak no names or won't.
Kim Paul Rye.
Oh. Hey, what is homie? Hey, you must have seen that, homie. He passed it to me, and I was giving it straight to you. I ain't fucking. If you gonna accuse me of it, I might as well hit it, though. You know what I'm saying?
Go ahead, homie. Go ahead, man. Go ahead. And it's a one.
First of all, we out here blasting off. X is out here with me, this Fat Man Scoop right here. X, getting ready to get out there, rip the stage. Let's just do this the way we supposed to do it, the way we do it in America. East Coast, West Coast, all that. Fat Man Scoop, Big Colorado, holla at that. I'm gonna punch you in your motherfucking face.
We about to go to this motherfucking club tonight, you know what I mean? Fuck some motherfucking hoes, you know what I mean? Make sure them hoes, you know what I mean? Gonna act accordingly, you know what I mean? So nigga, all y'all trying to love one hoe? You know what I mean? You got one hoe. Nigga, you's a stone motherfucking Jackson. Nigga, you's a Stony Jackson. You can't fuck with us. So, nigga, cut your tail and hide your hoe, nigga. Damn, man.
We walked down rides in front of the club. All these niggas started giving us love, saying I'm the shit, Xzibit, you the shit.
I got a lot of love overseas, man, because I consistently go out there. My first, like, recognized hit single was from overseas in Germany. So me going over there and touching the folks, it's like, it means something, you know?
From all the grinding, girl's best friend, man, I'm just like diamonds. I like khakis and Air Force Ones. Gangsters in the hood with them Air Force guns. We popping them tags, our pockets fat. We finna put the world in a shopping bag. Nigga, X the man, and I'm the man. We trying to make you love it, don't you understand?
If you wish strong wrong, you're really down with us.
It's important for me to go out there and do that. And every time I go out there, man, I don't half-ass on them. I give them everything I got, you know what I'm saying? And that's what it's about, hitting that stage and busting them down.
We just got through rocking fucking, you know, Germany. Now we finna hop on a plane, homie, and go to a whole other fucking country. Where we finna go right now, G? We're going to Norway, finna hop on a bird and go to a whole other country and shit in less than an hour or two and do another show before the sun even go down, homie.
It's a new machine going right now. New machine. New day, new age. Weapons of mass destruction, strong arm steady.
Wait, nobody's father. Hotter than Nevada, buckshot, your car, your soda. X burned down the town like a path of lava. Pathological drama, so we got it inside. Is it the wine or the women? It's so hard to decide. Look alive, it's cracking. This is organized street hustling with corporate backing, promoting interstate traffic.
Pimp my career.
Man, this is the type of shit, homie, that can have your mama, like, address change, you know what I'm saying? Have your kids not having to grow up like we grew up and shit, you know what I'm saying? Any homies that get in a good situation, homie, encourage them, support them, help them. That's what I got to tell them, homie. But this shit right here, you know, because, man, shit, this is a blessing. It ain't promised to none of us to be able to do nothing hella next level, you know?
If you wish strong, wrong, you're really down with us. If you get high, then get up, run and roll it.
We are here! Give us free! Give us free!
I don't think niggas really know. They just take it for granted that the shit just come on TV a couple times and you get rich. Little do they know.
Man, I'm a long way from home.
X move like a shark in the water. I'm dodging death and disorder. I'll get you hit, it won't cost me a quarter. I would sit here to strangle and slaughter.
I just got from Reese Cup, OG, LP, Wrong Kind, Steady, Strong Arm, OG. Some dope. I've been looking for this too all morning.
Justine, 19, just got clean.
fresh out of rehab with self-esteem. She ain't felt this good in a while. A new lease on life, a vibrant thing, a beautiful smile. Used to run with a circle of friends who were skeleton thin. Sniff white lines of powerful men. But see, all that's a thing of the past. She got class and be damned if she let herself burn and crash. She ain't for money, so she start from scratch. It's hard working for scraps. It take everything she got not to relapse. Locked down to 9 to 5, but at the 9 to 5, she gets sexually harassed and chastised. Boss is a married man, she won't touch him. Frustrated, angry man, she won't fuck him. She's out of a job, a basket case. Lisa came with an 8, 2 lines to the face.
It's
God damn.
Hello. We out here in Germany right now. What's the name of the town we in, the city? What's the name of Stuttgart. Stuttgart, Germany right now. And it's my man Krondon's birthday.
Is, camera right there. Back up.
You know what I'm saying? Dizzlematic. The beginning and the ending. Yo, it's crazy, man.
Here we go, here we go.
It's a new beginning. Strong arm, steady the gang. All together in one place. Starting it off in Europe. We're going to work our way from this side of the earth back to the coast. You know what I'm saying? And tear it down on the way. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah,
here we go.
Everybody.
Here's to you, man. Happy birthday, my nigga.
There we go, there we go.
You know what I'm saying?
Much love.
Yeah,
Dizzle,
happy birthday.
Yeah.
Good one,
gang.
The same man I was, you know, when I was 18, 19 coming up. It's not the man I am now. There's growth here, man, and there's a story to tell. And it gets better and better as I go along. So you stick for the ride, you know what I'm saying? Because longevity is the key, you know? I could sit here and tell you and blow smoke up your ass until, you know, the sky turned green. But you know what? This album is just, you know, a very strong step forward in the whole Xzibit catalog. It's good to be able to do, you know, and grow with my audience. You know, I don't expect you guys to be the same either.
Crack! Bah! DJ Kaz. Which means Crip in Japanese.
Yeah. Look, we banged out.
Oh! These niggas went to Sloss and swap me one day, right? I told them, I said, man, hold down, I'm gonna take you to the swap meet. They all courageous and everything, you know, goddamn ninjas and shit. So they get out there. Why somebody get shot in the mall that day? You know, in the swap. It just happened. One of the homies think that it's like that all the time. You can't get that nigga to step back up in there. Like how many times we done really walked into a swap meet, nigga, ain't nothing happened.
Nothing.
You know? They going, motherfucker, they get set it off up in there.
Dust kicked up, the dirt swept under the rug. Duct tape, ski mask, tape recorders, QK's razor, blazing bacon soda. First learned how to cook in a coffee pot.